play any part in their decision-making tonight. And decision-making there from Luka Waldschmidt has somehow got Freiburg back in front.
Weak on this side, and it's a good pass, and a clinical finish, perfect finish. Inside of his foot. Well played by Freiburg and perfect finish.
Goalkeeper's in trouble here. He's lost it. Brilliant block from Brooks in the end. Still not properly away though. And still not. And Rushdie. 3-3, would you believe it? Probably don't deserve it. Pedersen with a cushion header. And absolutely lashed in by Waldschmidt.
Jonathan Schmid. And here is Luka Waldschmidt, who does what he does so often and so well. Magnificent goal to give us parity at the Schwarzwaldstadion.
And there he goes past the Kanji and then leaves not really a chance there for Roman Bürk, even though he touched the ball. But from that range, with that power, beautiful goal.
From Harborough, finds Luka Waldschmidt to cuts inside to get the shot on target. And boy, was that on target.
In the orbit of Luka Waldschmidt for Freiburg here. It's a fine run, it's a magnificent goal. That is something out of the ordinary. A Luka Waldschmidt stunner.
And to be fair, he's shown that in the under-21s world. Euros this summer as well. What a quality he's got.
Yes, a scorer of special goals, a special goal scorer, Luka Waldschmidt for Freiburg.